Why, hello everyone, this is Shellhead. Thank you for joining me here. I am going to be playing some more Elden Ring. Hope you guys are enjoying this content while I play and take my time. And yeah, stick around, you know? Enjoy yourselves. I'm trying to see what that noise is. Garlic Tabar. Sure, I'll read it. Scarlet Tabard. A padded cloth item. A padded cloth item armor with the telltale signs stains of scarlet rot. Worn by foot soldiers in General Radon's army. Okay. Oh, there's two of them. Wow. I didn't collect my reward. It's kind of like a legacy dungeon, honestly. Oh shoot. Wow. I wasn't even that far off to killing him. You gotta be kidding me, man. Fair enough. Fair enough. Like that movie Up. I'm gonna level up. We can now use this sword. Interesting trial, I want to see. Can I use both of you guys? Oh, as long as it's the same type, I could use them. That's pretty good. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're going back to the roundhouse table, the roundabout table, and we're gonna level up our Moonveil sword, and maybe our other sword too.
Hello. You've been busy weeding Deathroot, I take it. I thank you, as your brother in arms. So what can I do for you? Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
I want to see if Patches is down here. I don't know, this is a guess, man. Wow, someone actually was able to get on there. Okay, no point in me getting there.
It's all the same. Lay out your own.
I don't have the souls. We're gonna be leveling up a lot of things, so we're gonna need all the souls we can get. Still got a lot of souls left.
Greetings.
Alright, let's go back to Khaled. Let's farm some runes. Kill some bad guys. Let me read you. Transient Moonlight. Sheath blade holding it at the hip in a composed stance. Follow up with an eater, a normal or strong attack to draw the blade at a great speed for instant slash attack. Both attacks fire off a wave of light. Okay. We're definitely stronger, I will say that. Definitely stronger. Let's check out there. Flameberg. Interesting. Flameberg, a great sword featuring a flame-like undulation. Shreds flesh's enemy and increases blood loss. Hey, they brought this sword back. Well, the features of the sword. It's from Dark Souls 1, a colossal sword that does blood loss. Scarlet Rod is kept at bay with the flame at the Red Mantle, and as such, this beloved sword of Jared's eventually became the symbol of the castle itself. Interesting. Excuse me. It's a great sword. Cool. Smith and Stone 3. Alrighty. Let's go up this ladder, see what's in here. Smithing Stone 5, that's a catch. What a thrill to seek out darkness of light. I don't know, bro. I'm just a boy. Boy. That was close. You don't see me. I am invisible to the naked eye. You cannot see me. I am invisible to the naked eye. Wonderful. You can't see me. Okay, I'm just going to take that item and I'll be off your hair. I'll be out of your hair. Just gonna run. Son of a bitch. And that was sick. That was rad. I can't believe I just did that. I don't remember what's this way. What can we craft now? A red main fire pot. Throws enemies that inflict heavy fire damage. Oh, wow. don't think so. Oh shit, it's that thing. I need a couple hundred souls to level up, which I will. I'm just gonna do this level up and I'm gonna call it a day. Well, guys, I know I haven't talked that much, but it's okay. I don't think we have to. The gameplay was sufficient. And I'm going to end it here, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying this shorter content. And thank you for joining me. And hope you guys have a nice weekend. And take care and peace and love. Bye.